Hey, rough night, neighbor.
Wait a minute, aren't you?
Look, buddy.
Yes, you are. You're young John Winchester from Supernatural. You live next door?
Surprise.
Do you mind actually coming in and helping me with my lines? I could use your professional opinion.
Do you have any concept, I'm sure you don't, of how hard it is for me to get to sleep at night? The things that go on in my mind, the things that replay over and over, stuff that I have to deal with.
I'm so sorry. I had no idea someone was next door listening.
I gotta meditate for 2 hours in dead silence before I go to sleep, because if not, I'm gonna wake up in a puddle of sweat and a fucking anxiety attack. So kid, do you mind just keeping it down?
Sure thing.
I feel you. You want to go before me, bro? I don't know, I think it would be a good move for me, strategically. There's just nothing against you, and yeah, if you're not ready, that's fine. Are you ready? I mean, you look ready. I don't know, I like to help people out, you know, spur the moment stuff. Sometimes you get in there, you're not ready, you're ready, whatever it is, it comes off more natural. Either way, what's a big deal? It's Liz. You know Liz, right? She's awesome. Awesome. Sweetheart, real. I mean, she loves me.
So when her call backs, maybe, I want to clear my schedule.
It could be days or weeks.
It's good.
Good, yeah, great.
Okay, great. All right, bye.
Matt?
Hey, Jamie.
Oh my God, River. Are you okay? What happened to you after I left?
I had a rough night. Casting session's over, buddy. Nailed it. Come on, smile. Looks better on you.
I can try and get you a later call time, really. It's not a big deal.
I'm a character.